Mark, welcome to Blackpool Football Club. What are your thoughts on the move?
I'm delighted, to be honest. It's a big club, and you know, when you go out there and you know, you see the ground and stuff for the League One, you know, it's a big move, and I'm delighted, to be honest. So delighted that it could all get done, and looking forward to hopefully being involved all the weekend.
And you spent the last few days in around the place. How's the gaffer sold the place?
Yeah, no, he was brilliant. Had a really good chat with him yesterday. You know, he's very positive about everything, and you know, going forward, how he wants to, you know, push the club up the table, and you know, he's got really good ideas. So, to be honest, he's an experienced gaffer. You know, I know a lot about him anyway. But speaking to him one on one, he was brilliant with me, and you know, he wants me to be part of it. So it was a nice feeling.
And obviously, you've played against Blackpool over the years. What can the supporters expect from you here?
To be fair, I think we've scored a few goals here, so hopefully, I can bring that. But listen, I think anyone who knows us, you know, I like to get on the ball and try and make things happen. And being a wide man or an attacking midfielder, you're judged on making or scoring goals. And you know, if I can bring that to the team and help out, because by the looks of it, you know, he's got the lads really organised and solid, and you know, they're a strong bunch. You know, if I can bring that little bit of maybe just in and around the area, you know, to pick people out, and you know, we've got some good forwards here. The boy Cullen can score goals, and you know, the lad Redshaw, and I think he's out injured at the minute, they were saying, but when he gets himself back fit, if I can feed people like that, hopefully, you know, people will think that's enough.